क्वेश्चन इज वेरीफाई कैली हैमिल्टन थ्योरम एंड हेंस फाइंड ए इनवर्स फॉर द मैट्रिक्स ए गिवन मैट्रिक्स ए वी हैव टू वेरीफाई कैली हैमिल्टन थ्योरम एंड व्हाट इज कैली हैमिल्टन थ्योरम इट सेड दैट एवरी मैट्रिक्स सेटिस्फाइड्स ओन कैरेक्टरिस्टिक इक्वेशन सो दिस इज द स्टेटमेंट ऑफ कैली हैमिल्टन थ्योरम दैट एवरी मैट्रिक्स सेटिस्फाई इट्स ओन कैरेक्टरिस्टिक इक्वेशन So first of all, we have to find the characteristic equation of A. So characteristic equation is determinant of A minus lambda I is equal to 0 is the characteristic equation. So this will equal to 1 minus lambda 2 4 2 1 minus lambda 2 4 2 1 minus lambda is equal to 0. This gives the characteristic equation and we have to simplify it by expanding the determinant but instead of that we can find the characteristic equation like that s lambda cube minus s1 lambda square plus s2 lambda minus determinant of a is equal to 0 we have to find s1 s2 and determinant of a so s1 is sum of diagonal element that is 1 plus 1 plus 1 is equal to 3. Then we have to find the S2. S2 are the minors of one diagonal element. That is S2 is equal to determinant of minor of this one is 1, 2, 2, 1. 1, 2, 2, 1. Plus minor of 1 is 1, 4, 4, 1. That is 1, 4, 4, 1. Plus minor of 1 is 1, 2, 2, 1. 1, 2, 2, 1. 1, 2, 2, 1. Now we have to solve this one. That is equal to 1 minus 4, that is minus 3, plus 1 minus 16, that is minus 15, minus 15, plus again 1 minus 4, that is minus 3. So this will give minus 15 minus 6, it is equal to minus 21 is the S2. Now we have to find the determinant of A and determinant of A is equal to, we have to expand it and we will get it 9. We have to expand it, we have to find the determinant of this matrix and that we are getting 9. So this characteristic equation is, we are putting the value of S2, S1, S2 and determinant of A. So the characteristic equation is lambda cube minus put the value of S1 that is 3 lambda square and plus S2 is minus 21 lambda and determinant of A is 9 that is minus 9 is equal to 0. This is the characteristic equation and we have to show that we have to verify the Kelly-Hamilton theorem that is this equation matrix A satisfies this equation that is we have to show that We have to show that a cube minus 3a square minus 21a minus 9 is equal to 0. Means we have to put the a instead of lambda. We have to show that this value is equal to 0. So for that, we have to consider the left hand side. And this expression, so left hand side is a cube minus 3a square minus 21a minus 9i, nothing is there means I. Okay, so we have to find a is already here, I is also we know identity matrix, we have to find a square and a cube. So we have to find a square is same as we have to multiply 1, 2, 4. 2, 1, 2, 4, 2, 1 into again 1, 2, 4, 2, 1, 2, 4, 2, 1. So this we have to simplify, we have to multiply and we will get, we have to multiply first row, first column corresponding element. So we will get 21, then first row, second column, we will get 12. Again 12 and we can multiply it by calci also. You can solve it using calci. So we will get thus these numbers 9, 12, 12, again 12, and then 21. So this is the a square. We have to multiply a and a, so we will get the a square. Then we have to find where to find the value of this one. So we have to know a square and a cube. तो हमको a cube भी निकालना है. तो a cube के लिए हमको इसी को फिर से a square into a लिख सकते हैं इसको, और a into a square भी लिख सकते हैं, दोनों चलेगा. So this is equal to 21, 12, 12, 12, 9, 12. 12, 12, 21 into a. A is 1, 2, 4. 1, 2, 4. 2, 1, 2. 2, 1, 2. And 4, 2, 1. 4, 2, 1. Again we have to multiply these two matrix, and we can again use the calci also to find the multiplication of these two matrix. So what we will get here? We will get number here 93, first row, first column, corresponding element 78, 120, then again 78, 57, 78, 57. We can use calci also to find this multiplication. Again 78, 120, and then 78 and 93. So this is a cube. Now we have to put the value of a cube minus 3a square and then 21a and minus 9i, and that we have to get 0. So now we have to put the value of a cube, that is 93, 78, 120, 78, 57, 78, 120, 78, 93, minus 3 into a square into 3, that we have to multiply, to 6, 63, 36, 9 through 21, 36, 21 into 3, 63, minus 21a, we have to multiply 21 into a, that is 21 into 2, 42, into 4, 48, 21 into 4 is 84, then again 42, 21, 42, again 84, 42, and then 21. Minus 9i, that is 9000090009. That we have to simplify. So we will get 93 minus 63 plus 21 plus 9. We will get 93. 93 minus 93, we will get 0. Like similarly, we have to simplify it. We have to add these three elements, and that will be the 36 plus 42, it is 78, again 0. 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, and 0. We can check it, we can subtract it. Even also you can solve it by calci and you will get it 0. So we can get here 0, that is this A matrix A satisfy this characteristic equation. Now we have to find A inverse from this equation. This is the equation we got, and we have to find A inverse from this equation. So what we have to do? We have to multiply A inverse both side of this equation. A cube minus 3A square minus 21A minus 9I is equal to 0. Now we have to multiply it. A inverse into A square minus 3 A inverse A into A. This A square we can write A into A. A cube we can write A into A square. Minus 21 A into A inverse into A. Minus 9 I into A inverse is A inverse is equal to 0. That side if we put multiplied by A inverse here, so we will get 0. So this will become I. So this will become A square minus, again this is again I. So 3A, then minus 21I minus 9A inverse is equal to 0. Now we have to find the A inverse, so this we have to shift here. So we get 9A inverse is equal to A square minus 3A minus 21I. Now we have to put the value of A square, A and I and divide it by 9. So we will get the A inverse. So we have to put the value of A square, that is 9, this is A square, 12, 21 into A square minus 3 into A. A is 1, 2, 4, 2, 1, 2, 4, 2, 1 minus 21i, that is equal to minus 21i, that is equal to minus 21i. I is 100010001, and that is equal to, we have to simplify this one and we will get it, we have to simplify it, so we will get minus 3, 6, 0, 6, 15, 6, then 0 and 6, minus 3. Now this A inverse will become, we have to divide it by 9. We can take 3 as a common factor, so A inverse is 3 by 9, that is 1 by 3 of minus 1, 2, 0, 2, 5, 2, 0, 2, minus 1. That is 1 by 3 of this matrix is the A inverse.